For many of us in the Caribbean, natural hair was all about fine-tooth combs, grease, and a lot of sunshine. As a daughter of Soliga, I've come to accept my salt, my natural hair, and my history of breaking combs. You know, our history was painful, but hey, salt purifies, salt heals, and salt preserves. So, embrace your natural hair, your history, and your future.